Left 4 Dead 2.
Got me working day and night.
Hey, what's good, boy? Bitch. Nah. Yo. Nah. Yo, kick your ass out. God damn.
Here, chill out with that.
You good?
Oh, baddie, you gotta hustle more than that.
Nah. No witnesses. No wit. What the? God damn. In my opinion, Skate 3 is the best. Skate, goddamn! You good? You alright? Yeah. See, man, as I was saying, as I was saying, Skate 3, in my opinion, the best game of all time. That's how I feel inside. Skate 3, easily best skateboarding game of all time, my boy. Then also, I heard they're making a fourth entry or something like that today. Hopefully it'll be just as good as this gem. Look at that. Stop. My tricks are nut worthy. Yeah, man, ain't that right, my boy? Who the fuck said that? Jackson 5 looking ass on somewhere, boy. Bird gang. Cha cha. Nah. Yeah. Little face ass little boy.
Cause we're not gonna be
bitch ass out of God. How the fuck I die? Like. Yeah, my boy, how you feel, huh? Huh? He didn't even touch you. You know what? Nah, you know what? Fuck you, nigga. Little face ass. Little slut.
What did you say, nigga?
Damn. Oh, goddamn! What the fuck has happened? You know what? Fuck you. You know what? Nah. Give me you. What the hell? Get this nigga. Go get him. Why the people in this... All right. And you better shut your bitch ass the fuck up. Now, big booty hoes. Enough fucking around, brother. Time to do some sick tricks, my boy. Look at this.
Yes!
Look at that. Y'all can't touch me on this. I spoke too soon. This game easily...
You motherfucker, and I say, do the goddamn trick. I mean, do the goddamn trick.
Man, get your bitch ass out the damn way.
Ledge land. Let me see you get a line on these two ledges real quick.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready.
Trick off the first ledge, grind off the second ledge, bitch. Look at the moves, my boy. You know what? You know, all I gotta do is just lip it. Yeah, lip it. Look at that. Call me the manager. What the fuck? Yeah, call me the manager. Cause I'm fucking shit. Man, so I mean, like, if you never played this game before,
yo,
it's...
Yo, Shingo, what's up, you rat? What are you doing out here?
Oh, Retta.
Is that Beck from Victorious, bitch?
What's up with you?
Film school, huh? Well, check this out.
Look at my guy. Ugly ass nigga.
And I'm gonna need a filmer.
Generic ass.
See, so you get a couple of clips together.
Well, really? Like, yeah. All right.
Alright, Shingo's turn. Okay then. We gotta do one of these stay within
Yo, we're gonna go
missions
bust one more
and
thing.
Shit.
And Shingo, make sure that camera's rolling.
Man, move y'all bitch asses out the goddamn way. Ooh. Y'all have to be fucking with my moves right now, man. Like, bro. Did y'all see my bands? God damn, my boy is out here killing that. To hit him with it. I ain't mean to do that. Trust. God damn! Kill the fuck out! Oh my fucking god. See? Look at you. Look. Don't mind the skills, boy. Look at that. Call me the manager because I'm running shit. Like, damn. Boy. Shut your bitch ass up. Little face ass. I ain't mean to do that. Ooh. Ah, boy. I'm a veteran at this game because I be fucking these hoes. Little face ass.
Shingo, this is good.
Man's got the Jacksepticeye hat.
Why don't you do all the filming for us while I run the brand? I'm gonna give you this camera, but first let me just tell you a couple of pointers. Number one, don't talk too much. People don't like that.
Okay.
Number two, be very careful with this camera. This is the camera they filmed the Lakai video on.
Uh-huh.
Number three, don't touch the camera with sticky candy hands.
Okay.
And the most important thing, don't talk too much. Got it?
Yeah.
Didn't I say don't talk? And you're talking.
This man's what an asshole, bro.
I'm gonna be keeping tabs on you guys.
I never liked Red Ahead ass boy.
I know Reda said we gotta get to work, but I got the keys to the sick escape park. And we just gotta check it out, dude. Grab that dumpster, and don't worry, it's lighter than it looks.
Give me that shit. God damn! That little nigga, what the fuck?
Okay, that should be good. Now get some speed and bust your magic over it.
Bruh, I even move it correctly. Bitch. Hit him with. Aw, oh, damn.
Yo, you alright? You good?
Yeah, nigga, I'm alright. I'm good. Not in. Hit him with it. Bitch. Okay. Can I get up? Thank you. Damn. Alright. Bitch. Look at that. Wait, I ain't mean to do that. So I gotta air over this damn dumpster. Okay then, okay. Mm-hmm. You happy?
All right, that was sick. But we can do more. And I mean like so much more.
Damn. Specific ass.
Specific dude, moving stuff with
specific ass nigga syndrome.
Let's build a fun box.
What you mean by fun box, huh? All right,
it's time to play with the park editor. Let's finish that fun box and then hit it up. You see, man, that's all there is to it. Now get in there and grind one of those rails.
Man, I'm about to. Bitch, damn. I mean, I grind the rail, right? I grinded the rail. That ain't even count. I hit a flip on that bitch. Watch this.
Yeah, dude, that was sick. but there is so much more you can do with Park Editor. I mean, we're really just scratching the surface here. You should really check it out.
I hate it when my flips don't land in this damn game, man. That should be on it.
See what I'm saying, dude? You can do all of this with just the Park Editor.
I mean, that's cool and all, but I mean, this game is not really online like that anymore. I mean, like, they did have it on the Xbox One. I don't really know if people still play it on the 360, but yeah. Can Center.
I like the black and white. They wanted the color one.
Oh, check it out.
Oh, it's the Silent Assassins.
Is that Bougie too? God damn!
Huh, that was pretty
cool. Throwing shit.
Things are falling out of the sky. There's so much stuff here to skate. This place is off the charts.
What a...
Whoa, check that out.
Even the security guards skate.
What the hell is happening
that
here? Tight. That nigga finna die, see?
I got some biz to handle, so I'll see y'all later.
Later, Atiba. So, yeah, hit us up if you ever want to shoot anything.
I never understood that entire cutscene. Out of nowhere, some bullshit just happened. Motherfuckers over here throwing shit. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, I never understood that entire cutscene, bro. Motherfuckers just throwing shit off the damn buildings and shit. God damn! I forgot how fucked up that shit looks. Woo! I will hit that damn flip. Alright. Ooh, boy, this is pretty good, man. This is, yeah, my nigga, amazing. Let's go. Come on, hit him with it. Ooh, damn, nigga, you good? All right, this time, don't launch yourself. Come on. How the fuck did I get my ass whooped? Oh shit, damn. You good, man? You, what? Alright, you know what? Last chance. At least I didn't die that time. Bro, I will jump this damn shit. Come on. Here, oh my, let's go. I will jump this and I still die. Play sis. Oh, fuck it. Right there, son of a bit. Moment, right there. I'm about to kill myself on this game. Moment, right there. Let's go, bitch ass out the goddamn way. Looking like you work at Wendy's. Move out the way, old ass lady. The fuck out the goddamn way. Damn. Look like an Assassin's Creed character. Boy, look at the move. Bro, like, y'all, bro. I can't even form words right now. Get your boy. How the fuck you die? It feels good playing this game again, bro. It's been way too long. Damn. Yeah, man. It's been way too long, man. It's been too damn long. You know what? At that note, I am ending the episode, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this episode. Well, I don't know if it's going to be like a series or something like that. But yeah, man, I hope y'all enjoyed me playing some of the Skate 3, man. Such a nostalgia. Easily one of my favorite games of the 7th generation of gaming, bro. And yeah, man, like, subscribe, comment, share, do anything you can do to get this video out there. And yeah, man, y'all have a good day.